Now, we will study about personnel involved in housekeeping in commercial establishments. In most commercial organizations, the responsibility of housekeeping is assigned to housekeeper, whereas at home, most of the responsibilities of housekeeping are fulfilled by the homemaker. Depending on the size and type of organization, there may or may not be a separate section to look after various aspects of housekeeping. Some establishments may also seek outside help and make use of certain agencies which specialize in housekeeping related work. In housekeeping department, a proper organizational structure is necessary with different kind of people responsible for different tasks along with supervisor. Coming to the various personnels which are involved, first is housekeeper. Housekeeper is overall in charge of the housekeeping department. He controls all the personnels as well as all aspects of housekeeping. He is also responsible for the cleanliness, beautification, and maintenance of the premises. Assistant housekeeper. He or she is responsible for all the aspects similar to that of housekeeper. In case the organization works round the clock, there may or may not be more than one assistant housekeeper to work in different shifts. Housekeepers or assistant housekeepers are in turn assisted by the following members. First is control desk supervisor. He communicates with the staff and coordinates with various departments of the organization. He becomes the center point of all messages, complaints, etc., and he also keeps records of what work has been assigned to whom in the organization and also maintains the general follow-up of the same. Next is linen storekeeper. He or she is responsible for storage, issue, cleanliness, and maintenance of linen in an organization. For example, napkins, tablecloths, bed sheets, bed covers, pillow covers, blankets, curtains, and staff uniforms. Then is floor supervisor. Floor supervisor is responsible for maintenance of particular floors in an organization. For multi-storied buildings, each floor is attended by a floor supervisor. He or she is also responsible for jobs like changing or repairing lights, switches, etc. He or she is responsible for the cleanliness and maintenance of the assigned floor, which includes corridors, restrooms, staircase, rooms in the apartment, etc. Next is public area supervisor. He or she is responsible for cleanliness and maintenance of waiting halls, lobbies, conference or seminar rooms, recreational rooms, parking areas, clubs, offices, etc. Clockroom in charge is responsible for the maintenance and services of the common toilets. Horticulturalist is a person who is responsible for all the floral and plant decorations as well as the upkeep of gardens in the premises. Then there are also skilled workers like plumbers, electricians, carpenters, painters are needed to do the minor jobs. There may be a separate department for maintenance and engineering work, and the housekeeping can coordinate with it to do these jobs.